I think Tiger's living vicariously through Charlie for sure. He can't be out there and grind in the rain anymore, but Charlie can. And he can't, he's not in that journey, that golf journey that he's, that has consumed his life for the past 35 years or whatever it is, but Charlie is. So I think he's getting that itch scratched by Charlie.